from Germany, does yeah. that mean that blue color silk is more expensive?
No, I don't know. It's the same price because it's silk.
Oh, okay.
It's not the color. It's the silk that you come. Okay. Right. This way, please. This color. When the next building will be tie dye, which is a pattern making. When you tie it into a pattern,
yeah.
when they finish that, they will bring it here for color dye. So I call it pattern making, and for me, I call it tie dye. But the true word is ICAT. I-K-A-T, ICAT. It's a short term for something I don't know. So again, this will be dyeing to this part. Colors. Another building too, so we won't go there. Alright, next building.
Okay.
Ashley, were those the pods for the curry seeds?
Yes.
Okay.
Let's actually get that orange color.
Yeah. Yeah. They don't really have a taste.
They have a smell about it. You ate it? Of course you ate it.
It was curry. I thought it would be tasty. Didn't really have much to it.
Sorry?
We lost people.
Hey, gather them. Gather them back. We lost people.
Oh, wow.
What these people do is called, I have my friend, pattern making. So they tied it into a pattern. You can feel here. All right, huh? Go ahead and feel the pattern. Right? The coloring is a color, just color. But think about the pattern right here. Again, they dyed it. They tied it to a pattern. You can see they use the rulers to measure and make sure exactly the same length. And then after finished tie, and they will take to that building right there or the next building for coloring. So I call it tie dye, right? Or pattern making, right? So this is a very difficult process and slow. Again,
I know, I was just like, you.